Hi. So, as some of you may know, I used to do a lot of stop-motion animation, mostly focusing on the misadventures, romantic and otherwise, of my teddy bear Paddington. And they took a fucking long time. Like, I'd get out of work and kill a bottle of whiskey and stay up until 6 a.m. shooting 1,500 single frames of a bear chasing a hooker around. And that's how I passed the time when I was in a trailer in Texas. Anyway, I tried to get into it about a month ago and shot a little bit of a chase scene, but I'm not going to have any time at all to complete that shit anytime soon. I'm working way too much. So I thought I'd just throw you the 30 seconds of tape I have. If for no other reason than you get to see a giant stick layer chasing a matchbook around. And that's, you know, the pinnacle of my artistic output for this summer. You know, except for pizza. Yeah. Hope you like it.
Well, when the sun goes down and the moon comes up, I turn into a teenage goo goo mop. The city and I roam the streets, looking for something that is nice to eat. You better duck when I show up, the Goo Goo Mob. I'm the ninth head hunter looking for some head. Cause I'm